This is how you use Tasker as your customizable phone assistant. Start by importing the profile available in the video description. After that's done, you need just one more thing to make Tasker your assistant. Open Tasker, Menu, More, Android Settings, Assistant Settings. Select Tasker as your assistant app. Now back out of Tasker and call your assistant, usually by long pressing the middle button on your phone. It'll bring up the assistant as usual. But if you're in an app that has a special action configured, like in this example Relay Pro, the special action will execute instead. In this case, I thought it would be useful to toggle immersive mode on and off, so I can have more screen real estate to browse Reddit. To add a new customized app, open Tasker, expand the imported profile called Assistant Actions, and tap on the Entry task on the right. Long click the Immersive Mode action and click the plus button to add an action just below it. Add an Else action, and in its if condition, set the %app has to match YouTube. This will make this action only run if the app that requested assistance was YouTube. Now long press the Else action you just added to add another action below it. Select the Media Volume action and set the volume to 1. Make sure your task looks like this. Back out of Tasker, open YouTube and play a video. If you call the assistant now, the media volume will be instantly set to 1.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't order that.
Allowing you to quickly get rid of the loud noise. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye!